Hello YouTube. This week we're traveling to a very interesting location by the name of Cape Disappointment. Currently, I'm waiting for my friends to arrive because unfortunately I'm not going to be going there alone, however fun that would be. Let's take some bets now. Who will be the first friend to arrive? Will it be Reagan? Will it be Jasper? Or will it be Justin?
Hello, I'm the first one down.
The gang's all here. Good morning to you too.
I think this is good.
This looks great. It's time for our journey to begin.
Recording, how are things doing, Justin?
Ever heard of a game called Splatoon 3?
I have not.
It's a Splatoon 3 reference.
John, how is driving going?
I wonder what Jason's up to right about now. Safeway. Let's go get some purchases. I would... Yeah, we're gonna burn ourselves.
Yeah. Right, that seems the most useful.
Time to check out. Grocery acquisition completed.
Rupert with the root beer.
Root beer. Then we got Yorkie. You go Broggy.
It's gonna be like a
20 minute video.
Yeah, then you put it in like super speed and then it's really funny.
We made it.
Theoretically, the fort, there should be a fort that's like that direction a little bit.
Oh, climbing check.
Say hi, John.
Hi, John.
There's a rock inside of the tree. Transition.
What?
I don't know. Jason.
In a dusty room, I come to assume that I've been doing the vlogger. So I try to save face and I rest my case. The judge pulls me aside, says, say, let your darker side come out to feed. Shut up, shut up, shut up.
Go, V1.
On accident?
Why are you trying to riz up the camera, bro?
Good morning, YouTube.
Who won the book?
What a discovery.
J. For John.
Holy cow.
J. For Jasper. J. For Justin. J.
But where's Jason?
This is a cool tree.
Here at the market to get some firewood. Got the wood. Can I carry it with one hand? Yep, sure can. Firewood acquired. Oh, do we have room in the trunk?
It would actually be on top of the water.
Now we go and we find our camping spot. We made it to the site.
We need to get the tent and stuff out, but it's at the very bottom.
Yes, we have to unpack fully.
We have to unpack everything.
Oh yeah, that's true. You only had
get mugged up,
brother. Now let's eat
last
hot
night,
dogs
I had
and
like
sugar.
For dinner.
Jasper and Justin set up a tent. Time for the part I most dread, which is figuring out how a tent slash hammock works. To be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing.
This mandarin is the only like legitimate food I think I've eaten in like the last 3 days.
Let me give you a tour of our wonderful little abode. So we have Tent Town. Looks pretty good. We're gonna sleep in there. And we have, what did we call this? Hammock house?
Hammock house.
Here it is. We have some hammocks in the hammock house. We won't get rained on hopefully, but this is to catch condensation.
Just in case.
What's up YouTube? Back to another Jasper vlog. Today I'm gonna be drowning myself in the ocean. Oh, there is a cave we have spotted.
Wow. Look at those rock features. Look at those ferns on the side. Oh, there's a fire pit here.
Whoa! It goes pretty far in there.
Wait, it keeps on going? Okay, so this is like a little crevice that goes back.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Jasper!
Holy cow!
I'm really glad I gave you a camera.
I'm going in.
How deep does it go?
Ugh, bugs.
Oh my god, look at that!
Oh fuck that.
You see that? What is that? Holy shit! There's like a crazy bug.
That shit's definitely a fucking spider.
No, it's like a cricket type thing.
Oh.
Oh, where is it?
Well, how far down does this go?
Okay.
Not that far.
We can't go much farther, but it does keep on going. We'd have to be like tight, like a little snake.
Don't you wish you could shapeshift?
But no, those are like grasshoppers, not spiders, I think.
That is a sick spot.
We're gonna keep on going up.
Okay, so we are up on the rock wall right now. They're down there, a little check-in.
You did this three-handed? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Actually, I think
all three of my hands. We're trying to get up there, probably gonna have to traverse across. But for now, got just sort of a nice view.
Now, I'm gonna cut this before I die.
Okay. Oh yeah, the ocean is right there, too.
So we're gonna climb in up a rock.
Hey, this is sick. Yeah, there's just a cliff here.
Oh, that's frightening.
Right, so we managed to climb a different hill. There's Reagan and John down there. Justin's up here with me.
What's up?
Got some nice stuff going on. All right. He's gonna throw the hat down.
The hat is going. I don't know if you, wait, hold on. Let me hold it. This hat, I can't put it in my backpack. I could just put it in my backpack, but that wouldn't be fun, would it be?
Yeah.
All right, should we get down?
We've made it down from the wall of doom.
A little too much adrenaline right now. For something that really honestly wasn't that scary.
Get to the beach!
Whoa!
Right here we got a cool little example of wind erosion and deposition sediment. You can see we have a little berm forming right here and Sammy taking away on the edges.
Some random beach climbing now. We're on the top of the rock.
Let's go. Run. Oh my god, my hair.
It's looking great.
Time is an illusion that helps things make sense. So we're always living in the present tense. It seems unforgiving when a good thing ends. But you and I will always be back then. You and I will always be back then. You and I will always be back.
Goodbye,
then.
Beach. See you later, you and I will alligator.
Some amazing force outside of time to take us back to where we were and hang each moment up like pictures on a wall inside a billion tiny frames so that we could see it all. If we
get yummy,
it will happen.
Oh my god.
Cause you and I will always be back then. Cause you and I will always be back then. That's why you and I will always.
Would you rather have unlimited tents?
No
or
mug.
No mug.
Or unlimited
or mug.
Unlimited mug.
Mug
but no mug. And why?
I don't get it. It's a five, yeah. Somebody's playing the joke with me, please.
Okay, guys,
we're not gripping yet. We're not gripping yet. See,
he wasn't gonna jump in, but he said jump in. That's why it's funny.
Squad's feeling restful. We're off to go climb some rocks. Should be enjoyable. We're gonna just do some bouldering because we don't have any ropes. Frisbee in the darkness. All you can see on camera is the frisbee flying around. Looks pretty cool, I will say. Setting up fire number two. Here in the darkness, playing music.
Alright, and this is basically the end of our journey. I, once again, didn't record an excellent outro, so here's voiceover John carrying once again. I can say with absolute certainty that Cape Disappointment was not a disappointment. I really enjoyed having the chance to just sit outside and chill by the fire with my friends. It was a ton of fun. The next day I got up, made myself some ramen, and we left camp. We headed on home and had a meal at this insane restaurant with the most American meals you've ever seen, and then we went on home. I hope that you enjoyed this week's video. I'll see you next week.